We performed osada technique to a 38 years old woman who didn't accept undergoing hysterectomy. As you see, the uterus is adenomyotic. We incise the uterus into half with sonic bead ultrasonic scission device and Chardon knife till to endometrium intentionally. We left about 1 centimeter uterine serosal flap. We leave free area near 1 to 2 centimeters to the endometrium and removed as many adenomyotic tissues as we could extract with sonic bead and Chardon knife. We close the uterus with triple flap technique. First flap was closing the endometrium layer with 20 vicryl sutures. Second flap was the serosal suturing in transverse plane of the uterus. While second and third flap stage suturing, we use zero numbered barbed sutures. The third flap was the last flap, which is sutured the right half part of the uterus over the second flap. At last, we performed bleeding control. Thank you.